The stated goal of NATO partnerships is to facilitate mutually beneficial cooperation for the purpose of promoting security, stability, and cooperation. It is the unspoken goal of partnerships to move non-member countries towards membership? The short answer to that is no. We're not trying to move anyone towards membership, but it is a spoken benefit of partnership that working with NATO on what we call interoperability, raising standards, helping countries work together, helping our militaries understand each other, has prepared countries for membership, does prepare countries for membership if they wish for membership in the alliance. So does it have that benefit? Yes, if they seek it. Is it a goal of membership to bring, or a partnership to bring countries into the alliance? No. We have many, many partners who don't want to join NATO. We fully respect that. And we work closely with the countries that do to help them meet the standards.